Today's past 19, and we're waiting for the bus in his army green sack down in the booth. Halfway there, gave his order to the girl with the bow in her hair. She looked right high, so she gave him a smile, and he said, "Would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me?" Feeling a little said, "I'm off in an hour and I know where we can go." So I went down and he sat on the pier. Said, "I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one back here to you?" He was so scared of. Said, "When it's getting kind of rough over here, think of that day sitting down at the pier, and I close my eyes and see your pretty smile. Don't worry, but I won't be able to ride for a while. I cry, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. One Friday night at a football game, the Lord's Prayer sang and the anthem sang. The man said, "Folks, bow your heads and look for Vietnam Dan." Right alone under the sand was a piccolo player in the marching band. Nobody really cared but a pretty little girl with a bow in her hair. Cried, never gonna hold a hand of another guy. Too young, and they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Soldiers coming home.